Big nose stand, okay? Pretty fun surf. We can typically do it a few times as long as we can paddle back into here, okay? So as soon as we pop out of the surf, we'll start to get right back over here. If you fall out or if the raft flips over here, okay? Try to swim back into this eddy, okay? That being said, you're gonna have to point yourself upstream and take a hard upstream angle and swim hard, and you'll ferry right across and into here. If that's not going to happen, all of the water past that rock goes downstream. You're going over third jump. So by that rock, if you're not making it in here, stop swimming to the side. Swim back out into the middle and go over third jump. It's a nice deep drop. It's not a big deal. When we do 2-day overnight trips, we have people swim that one intentionally.
Back it up.
Stop. So, what you're going to want to do, that point of rock, out just a little bit past where you can see. You want to be out 5 or 6 feet anyways away from that rock. So swim out into the center. You have plenty of time to get there. Then feet first right down over the rapid. It's kind of like a water slide, but it's deep. You know, you just kind of go down, wave crashes over your head. And then once you come out of those tail waves, swim back to the side of the river. There's a bunch of eddies just like this swimming north.
I want to do the 2-day trip next year.
Yeah.
We wait for them to surf.
Now guys, when we paddle up into that, I'll call hold on. When we get the big tube stand, you know, it doesn't always spit us right out, okay? If we start to go right back in, I'm gonna start calling all back, all back, all back. Paddle back really hard, okay? We don't wanna go back in full of water, okay? Bad things happen. That's a me Cynthia upside down, and I'll probably call a shift left if that starts to happen. If we're not getting away. Alright, let's turn that camera back. Nice job, guys. Throw them up in the middle.
Hell yeah.